So welcome, students. In this question, you're given that in a triangle PQR, angle R is equal to 90 degrees. And tan P by 2 and tan Q by 2 are the roots of ABC. In that case, you're asked to find the relation between A, B and C. So how do we do this? If angle R is equal to 90 degrees, angle P plus Q should also be equal to 90 degrees because the sum of angles is 180 degrees. So P by 2 plus Q by 2 has to be equal to 90 by 2, 45 degrees. So if I apply tan on both sides, tan 45 degrees has to be equal to tan of P by 2 plus Q by 2. That is equal to tan P by 2 plus tan Q by 2 divided by 1 minus tan P by 2 into tan Q by 2. So this implies 1 is equal to. So tan P by 2 plus tan Q by 2 is nothing but the sum of the roots of this equation. Sum of the roots is minus B by A divided by 1 minus tan P by 2 into tan Q by 2 is a product of the roots of this equation. It is C by A. So this implies 1 is equal to minus B by A minus C. Right? The denominators gets cancelled after taking the LCM. So minus B by A minus C, this implies minus B is equal to A minus C. This implies C is equal to A plus B. The value of C has to be equal to A plus B. That's the condition which ensures that tan P by 2 and tan Q by 2 are the roots of this equation. Thank you.